Thanks for watching my videos, and in this video I'll be speaking to you about something interesting. Yes, what is that interesting thing what I'll be speaking now? Yes, there are so many questions in your mind. Answer is, three terms I'm using: reason, season, lifetime. What is this reason, season and lifetime? I'm speaking about the relationships in a life. It may be a love relationship, it may be friendship. The three terms I'm using are reason, season and lifetime. I'll explain the terms now. Reason is something when a relationship is, you know, breaking and you're not talking to that person and, you know, a relationship ends. You may be wondering why. In a short while it will end. There is a reason. That term is called reason in the relationship, you know, circle, I can say. The next term is season. It will be like you know that person and you have that contact in Facebook or social networking, or you message that person, but seasonally you meet. That bonding is still there with that person. And the next is reason, season and lifetime. The lifetime one is very special for you, because the lifetime is something we cherish in our life. We cannot overcome. Means that is there, that relationship is there till you die. The last breath in your life, that lifetime person is there with you. But sometimes what we do in our life is we depend more and more with the reason relationship, which is over in our life. I mean, I'll give you an example in this video again so that you understand better. Example, you are close to a friend and that friend is with you for maybe 2 years, and that friend was, you know, life for you, I can say. You were so dependent and you both had good bonding with each other. But one day, people change, as I say. Your friend, you know, cheats you, means lies you. For some reason, we'll just consider, for some reason, your friend cheats you. Now, there is a lesson where you learnt that, you know, it's like when someone breaks the trust, we can't take it. So it's quite hurting and you will not talk to that person. But what happens, we can't come over that. We can't come out of it. We give more and more time for a reason relationship. We think, we get depressed, we get isolated, and we ignore our lifetime and we ignore our season relationships also. Seasons are something like school relationship, how school friends and college friends we meet but not often. It's like that. Giving more and more time for a reason relationship. Because that's over, you know. You know that you won't talk to that friend. But you're giving more and more time and you're spending that energy thinking about that friend and ignoring your lifetime. And, you know, not come, you know, trying to, you know, think about that reason. And you sometimes say, did I do something wrong? You question yourself. Yes, analytical wise, it's good to question when we are wrong, and it's good to reflect on our behavior. But spending more and more time for that reason relationship is not right, I mean here. Now, again, I'll give you an example. A love relationship, let's take. You were loving a person and that person was loyal to you, and one fine day you get to know that the person cheats you, like some relationship your, you know, partner has. Now you may forgive and you just leave it, but what if the person's behavior and personality is like that, where that person is utilizing you? So you end the relationship. Now you learned something, that I should not trust people easily. I should be analytical and I have to, you know, forgive people if they make mistake and have to move on. But what happens in the life chain? We crib. We again and again think. We feel guilty. We feel all negatives inside us and we cannot come out of it. They get depressed. The person who, you know, whom you trust so much and, you know, a pain over there. Where you neglect your, example, your family members, you neglect your friends, you can't come out of it. You become, you know, kind of abusive, maybe a drug. You abuse the drug or cigar or anything, alcohol. You become dependent to it because you feel that you can't come out of it. So here I'm trying to say that relationships are there. Yes, we have to give time for the relationship. But when a relationship is hurting you more and more and you learn something, you know there is a reason if a relationship will end, leave it over there. Past is past. And don't, you know, combine it with your lifetime and combine it with your seasonal relationships. Like your friends. There are so many things you have to prioritize. Not a reason which was in, you know, something you learned from a relationship and you are spending more for a relationship where there is no life in that relationship. So, give more time for your life span, lifetime I mean, lifetime relationship and your seasonal relationship. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and comment.